गुड मॉर्निंग। लास्ट सेशन नी अंदर आपणे टू वे क्लासिफिकेशन एनो एक्जाम्पल नंबर 3 कैलक्युलेट करेलो हतो। नाउ एक्जाम्पल नंबर 4, फाइंड कोरिलेशन कोएफिशिएंट बिटवीन एक्स एंड वाई। इन एक्स 10 टू 20, 20 टू 30, 30 टू 40, 40 टू 50 एंड नेक्स्ट 50 टू 60 आपेला छे। इन वाई 20 टू 30, 30 टू 40 एंड 40 टू 50 आपेला छे। This is some correction here, 60 to 70 are given. That's why I am taking this example here, 40 to 50 and next 60 to 70 apply. This is the changes in example. Now we put the all the value of x and y, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40, 40 to 50 and 60 to 70. सेम वे वाई में 20 टू 30, 30 टू 40, 20 टू 30, 30 टू 40 एंड 40 टू 50। नाउ ऑब्जर्वेशन, 3 डैश डैश 2 5 2 3 9 4 डैश 6 3 डैश डैश 3। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट थिंग वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट मिडल वैल्यू। 10 प्लस 20 बाई 2 15, 10 प्लस 30 बाई 2 25, 30 प्लस 40 बाई 2 35, 40 प्लस 50 बाई 2 45 एंड लास्ट दिस इज इम्पोर्टेंट 60 प्लस 70 बाई 2 दैट इज 65। नाउ dx सेम मिडल वैल्यू ऑफ y 20 प्लस 30 दैट इज 50 by 2, 25, 30 plus 40 by 2, 35, 40 plus 50 by 2, 45. dx, this is our assumed mean of x, this is our assumed mean of y, because lowest value always apne assume kasi, 15 minus 15 that is 0, 25 minus 15 that is 10, class interval of x 10, 10 divided by 10, 1, 35 minus 15 that is 20 by 10 2, 45 minus 15 divided by 2 3, 65 minus 13 that is 50 divided by 10 5, not 4. Be careful, 25 minus 25 that is 0, 35 minus 25 10, class interval of y is also 10, 10 by 10 1, 45 minus 25, 20 by 10, 2. Frequency no total, 2 plus 3 plus 2, that is 8. 5 plus 9 plus 6, that is 20. 2 plus 4 plus 3 plus 3, 12. Total of heat, that is n. 12 plus 20 plus 8, that is 20 plus 20, 40. Same, column wise total, 3. 2 plus 5 plus 2 that is 9, 9 plus 3 12 plus 4 16, 6 plus 3 9 3, 3 plus 9 plus 16 plus 9 plus 3, 3 plus 9 plus 16 plus 9 plus 3 always 40. Now fdy 8 multiplied by 0 that is 0, 20 multiplied by 1 that is 20, 12 multiplied by 2 that is 24, 48. fdy square 8 multiplied by 0 that is 0, 20 multiplied by 1 that is 20, 24 multiplied by 2 that is 48, 68. Same way fdx 3 multiplied by 0, 0, 9 multiplied by 1, 9, 16 multiplied by 2, 32, 9 multiplied by 3, 21, sorry, 9 multiplied by 3, 27, 3 multiplied by 5, 15, total of it, that is 9 plus 32 plus 27 plus 15, that is 83. fdx square 0, 9 multiplied by 1, 9, 32 multiplied by 2, 64, 27 multiplied by 3, 81, 15 multiplied by 5, 75. Total of it, 9 plus 64 plus 81 plus 75, 229. Now next thing is important for us, that is f dx dy. Okay, 0 multiplied by 3 0, 1 multiplied by 2 multiplied by 0 0, 2 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 0 0, 3 multiplied by dash 0, 5 multiplied by dash 0, 0 multiplied by dash 0, 1 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 1, 5, 2 multiplied by 9 multiplied by 1, 9, 3 multiplied by 6 multiplied by 1, 18, 5 multiplied by dash 0, 0 multiplied by dash 0, 2 multiplied by 1, that is 2 multiplied by 2, 4, 2 multiplied by 4, 8 multiplied by 2, that is 16, 3 multiplied by 3, 9 multiplied by 2, 18. 5 multiplied by 3, 15 multiplied by 2, 13. Total of this 0, 5 plus 9 plus 18, 27, 5 plus 9 plus 18, 5 plus 9 plus 18, that is 32, 32, 4 plus 16 plus 18 plus 30, 4 plus 16 plus 18 plus 30, that is 68, 68 multiply 68 plus 32, 100. Same way, column no total 0, 9, 16 plus 9, that is 25, 18 plus 18, 36, 30. 9 plus 25 plus 36 plus 30, that is 100. Both the total is always equal to same f dx dy. Now put the equation of r. R is equal to n sigma f dx dy minus sigma f dx sigma f dy divided by under root n sigma f dx square minus sigma f dx whole square n sigma f dy square minus sigma f dy whole square. Put all the raw data in this equation and get value of r. So here our sum is completed. You should find out at your home to value of r. Next sum will start in next session.